dry powder inhalation could boost efficacy of COVID-19 antivirals. Researchers at the University of Texas at Austin developed a novel tool to support inhalation drug administration. Their tool features the thin film freezing technology to utilize antivirals in dry powder form. This route of administration can address challenges in specific medications, including remdesivir. Robert O. Williams III, the lead researcher of the study, said, "Unfortunately, remdesivir is not suitable for oral delivery since the drug is mostly metabolized by the body. Remdesivir is the only antiviral medication used to treat COVID-19, but its use is authorized for emergency cases. Doctors do not recommend it for COVID-19 patients with mild or moderate symptoms." According to the National Institutes of Health, the drug is administered intravenously. It binds to a critical part of SARS-CoV-2's replication process. In vitro, the drug demonstrated its activity against severe COVID-19. In animal models, the drug lowered the virus levels inside the lungs and reduced damage to the organ. The drug is only advised for COVID-19 patients who are on supplemental oxygen or who need high oxygen flow. There is no sufficient data to support a recommendation for patients with mild or moderate COVID-19. Unfortunately, the default route of administration is invasive and can cause a systemic reaction from patients. Clinicians also cannot administer it intramuscularly due to varying release rates from the muscles. The inhalation route may be the best solution to address challenges in remdesivir use. This route allows drug delivery at the infection site in the respiratory system. It enables direct delivery of effects and lowers the chance of adverse reactions. At the same time, inhaling dry powder is more convenient for patients and healthcare workers. Williams said that if a patient with COVID-19 can be treated with inhalable remdesivir at home, they do not have to visit a hospital. That hospital will deal with one less patient. And finally, the patient lowers the risk of being exposed to points of contact and lowers the chance of exposing others. According to their submitted paper, the dry powder form of remdesivir is a nano-sized matrix of aggregates. It can be sheared into respirable microparticles and delivered via aerosolization using a dry powder inhaler. The technology permits the wider distribution of the drug, which is currently experiencing shortages. Dry powder inhalation may cover more COVID-19 patients. The preliminary findings were published in the journal BioRxiv. We'll be right back.